friend. I am in danger and fear for my life. I beg you to abandon your affairs and come to my house as soon as possible. Sincerely yours, Washington Irving.
Charles Dickens' daughter. My father departed to visit his friend, Washington Irving, and never returned. I cannot tell you more. It's not safe here. I can feel evil upstairs. It is somehow connected with my father and with you. The fragrance of this flower will help you to clear your home. Take it!
Thank you.
can use books to travel to the places they describe. Now he is seeking Washington Irving by using Irving's biography. I can't see where he is now, as some pages are missing. Find them all and we will know evil's destination.
I'm Matilda Hoffman. Once, I was Washington Irving's intended bride. We dreamed of marriage, but right before our wedding, death stole me from my beloved. Our love was so strong, he cast the statue in my memory. Cold metal was brought to life by his ghostwriter's talent. And now my spirit is bound to the statue. Nothing can cast off my shackles but the death of my love.
But I don't want my freedom at that price. I'd rather stand in frozen chains forever.
Please, find him and save his life.
Thank you.
awakened by a strange, eerie sound. The window had been broken open. I saw a scary shadow in the now darkened corner. Mastering my fear, I dressed myself, took the lantern, and approached the shadow. The enchanted soldier. My writing can take on life and visit me. I am literally a ghostwriter. I was lucky with this character, as he did not hold a grudge against me. However, not all of them appeared to be friendly. The air was filled with evil, so I had to defend my life. My mansion became a fortress protected by deadly traps. It has helped me to hold out for a while. I'm safe for the moment, but for how long? Alas, ordinary people will not believe me. I need another ghostwriter. Cast in the same mold as myself, there is only one man in the world who can help me, my friend Charles Dickens. It would not surprise me to learn that he has similar problems. I cannot leave my stronghold. I need him here. I have no doubt he will not leave me alone with my troubles. Together, we will be able to find a way to defeat the enemy. Charles is a true friend. He arrived as soon as he could. I was not mistaken. He, too, suffers with the same problems. Together, we discovered the power to make our characters obey our wishes. Now, we must test that power. With this end in mind, we're going to Sleepy Hollow. I should disappear. This compass, when installed in my boat, will show the way to Sleepy Hollow.